and you want to call us and you want to push up, we'll catch you. If we get 0 GPY push up to like 0.36, 0.35 area, it's going to be your GPY. So 0.17 now. So we can get the push up to 0.35 area. And we get that put out, then we'll take that trade for a put. EURJPY for a 3-minute put at 0.35 is at 0.15 right now, I'm bid. So I wanted to push up. And then I want to get that. So I'm going to wait for this candlestick to close. It takes 2 minutes and 36 seconds. So we get a push up to that 0.35. That'd be good. I like that entry. It's not 0.17. 0.20.
It's coming. It's coming. It's coming.
I'm gonna wait. Still, until I get the down arrow. So even when it push up, if it hit that, if I don't get the down arrow yet, I'm not taking it. I'm gonna wait till I get the down arrow as well. So I'm gonna wait. I hardly enter trades in between the candlesticks. I always wait till the candlestick close. Patience is key. It's meant to take it. We'll take it when it comes to it. We're going to have a call. Got a minute and 40 seconds left for this candlestick. It's at 0.22. So it's 10 points of weight, 15 points of weight from where we want it at. So yeah, that'll be before 11. So gotta leave it right until 11:25. I ain't get to my orange shirt, bro. Just took my shirt, bro. Gun was jammed. I took the safety on. The EURJPY. It's another minute and 10 seconds. This camera clip is pushing up. It's at 0.25. Yeah. 0.24. Yeah. Let me push up.
About
45 seconds left. Give it
one more push up. Hopefully this one's gonna leave us. Oh man, it was at 0.27, man. We ate in though. That's 8.
We want to attract the trades though. I don't want to chase him. Let's play that recession proof.
It's giving that put air amount. So we want that push up. Or is it 0.30? I'm gonna take it.
Oh,
that is 0.25. That's bull crap, man.
It's gonna pop right back up to what?
Maybe you ain't even in it. You don't know yet. You go to EURJPY.
Get up there.
Go to EURJPY. You got EURJPY? Push put. Yeah.
Big drop.
You want it for 3 minutes? So it came exactly to 0.35.
Y'all took a double up at that. How much you need a height?
Is the euro stronger?
Let me see. Yeah, it was stronger, but it's
Y'all want to take a roll?
That's
a roll. You gotta be out of profit.
Yeah, so I'm about to be in profit. So For Monty or Trey? I
got until 11:30, man. I took a roll. I'm in there till 11:30. How long you in the trade till?
What happened?
How long you in the trade? You took that roll? Got a few minutes. I took that roll.
Yeah.
I'm still in the trade till 11:30. Few more seconds left in the trade, guys.
Not
yet, guys. I got a few more seconds left in the trade. Yes, sir, guys. That's what we is, kings. Almost, I got about 20 seconds. I'm still in there. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, clear. That boy be trying to jump the gun.
Y'all, I know y'all took two, so if anything, the trade that I called, Jerome, I believe you went
2-0. 2-0. Undefeated.
Yeah.